It was 3 p.m. 3 p.m. means three man posse moves, three of us, Bristol Hip Hop Crew.
It's without a doubt the first hip hop album that came out of Bristol. We did it now because the time was right and technology's right. It was a good time to put it out, and most importantly, it's a very important part of Bristol's history, especially when it comes to hip-hop music. It's probably, it's not even probably, it's the first hip-hop album to come out of Bristol. It just got held back. I do say held back, because 89 to 95, boom, a very relevant historical document, that's what it is.